Again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
Try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gotta put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured.
Sure.
Yeah, I know. See you, Mark.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units, proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Hey.
Mark.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me. Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Thank you. Thinking of taking the kids to the New Eden Mall this weekend? Then you need to stop by the Taste of New Eden restaurant for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or even just a snack. The Taste of New Eden. It's a little bit of paradise.
Kate? What are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit, that Pope.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it was with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me. Take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just
great
can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, oh, now.
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go!
And Faith,
thank you. Shit!
Get out of that building! Move! SWAT swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Get out of there, Faith. Be an exit through the accounting offices. Find a way out of there. Should be an exit through the accounting office.
Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move! SWAT swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Get out of there, Faith. Should be an exit through the accounting offices.
Yeah.
Shit!
Get out of that building, babe. Move! SWAT's swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there. Should be an exit through the accounting offices.
Thank you.
That bird ain't playing around. Get your ass to the CEC News building. I'm finding you a way out.
Breaking story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope has been found dead at his offices on West Arland. Reports confirm that Pope suffered a single fatal gunshot wound to the head. We'll bring you regular updates on the story as they unfold.
Moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Thank you.
story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time. They punch through to the plaza. They're trying to cut you off the head, Bates. Get through them, quick. You gotta push through to the plaza, Faith. There's a route through the tunnels ahead. Get some air in your lungs and run, Faith. You don't want to know what's behind you, Faith. Just keep running. Should be an exit off the rail overpass in the plaza ahead. Quick, head to the other side to get down. Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Okay? Come on.
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blues so trigger-happy.